Hello, everybody, and just because I can.
Banana bread. Banana bread. Banana bread.
All right. So, hello, welcome to Banana Bread Weekly, episode 4. Sorry for missing last week. I was swamped with finals and projects and all kinds of stuff. Tonight's probably going to be a little bit different. We only have a few clips, but it's not necessarily a bad thing because they're all full games, so we'll be here for enough time, I think. And if you're watching this live, then you will have a chance to win something, so stick around. We're going to start right off with Drawn Onward because that's how we start things. He's playing with Danielle. And he's getting some good luck and some bad luck. And
come on, green, 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 boom! Oh, yes, yes! Oh, he tipped it up too fast. Oh, what a just bastard. Just giving that to me. How did I not get that? Oh! Damn, man. No, I'm not okay. I should have gotten that bug. I'm stupid. No, I'm not talking this time. Although I will give Daniel props, I don't feel like I need to go easy. I mean, I'm winning a lot, but I don't feel like I need to. I'm not gonna stop talking right away. I give away way more information than what Danielle got. Like, who the spy is. Basically, if you're banana bread and someone just stops talking, you just notice them just flat out stop, usually they're the spy. Now, it's better to just highlight and wait, but I mean, if it's a life-death, you know, 2 seconds until the game ends kind of situation. Or rather, 11 seconds. Come on, turn around. No, Toby! You know, I don't normally do that. That's pretty uncommon for me. But, I've been doing it a little more recently. Oh geez, pathing! Shoot me! Shoot me! Oh, she left. Well, just... Oh my gosh! I thought...
He made a risky move, but I think it turned out pretty well. He played patiently, and he kept his cool. Well, at the very least, in game. And he ended up winning, so it turned out well. Next up is a clip from KCM and Viri, and if you read the forums, you've probably already seen this one. This is the one that KCM titled The Perks of Being a Patient Player. So this is KCM playing as Spy.
I should have known that that particular character couldn't have been near finished, and why shoot him if he's not near finished? So no transfer this game.
Oh, I should turn on the screen. Sorry.
I do not want a banana bread right now. That would be a bad, bad thing. Okay, the ambassador is not in a very good good position for me to bug. Well, now he is. Look at that. I kind of like that I'm getting a lot done without moving.
Banana bread.
Oh, my seduction target left. I didn't even have to red flirt. Look at that. Not that I could red flirt. I wonder if she'll come over here and I can get another mission finished before I have to move. That would be kind of awesome. So there's 2 minutes left. I have two missions. Well, one and a half to do. Kind of in good shape, and I haven't taken one step. Look at that. Yeah. Oh, so close. I almost feel if I'm patient, the statues will come to me, or they'll swap themselves or something. No, thank you, Toby. Get out of here. I don't want to deal with your stuff. Besides, I can't accept a drink right now because I don't have a drink in real life to drink. I want my seduction target to walk away so I can go to a different conversation. But I have 54 seconds, no reason to rush anything. I had to double talk there because I... Oh, and he had to see that at the very end. Because I accidentally left-clicked instead of right-clicked.
So, this is a game where just one mistake can mean victory or loss, and KCM made a small mistake, and because Veery was patient and played well, he was able to win. Next we have Iceman and DGA. I think DGA is a relatively new player. So Iceman tries his best to try to give a few hints. This is just a funny clip. Gets a good bug off in the beginning. Even adds time. There is
Banana
a little
bread.
Bit of a sync issue with the audio and the video for this clip.
Banana bread.
But that was on the stream, so it's nothing I can really change.
Banana bread. Banana bread.
Banana bread. Banana bread. Banana bread.
Yeah, Even with all his banana breads, he's still getting missions done. He just has to finish seduction and then he could have a victory, especially with the added time.
Banana bread.
Just a few more to see with you. And even a laser dot. So that was just Iceman having some fun. Pretty sure pretty much everyone has done it at some point or another. But we're about to come to a close here relatively soon. But first, we've got to get to the meat and potatoes here. Somebody mentioned prizes. So here's what's going to happen. I'm going to post a link in the Twitch chat, and you are going to click it. And it's going to contain two images, and in one or both of those images will be enough information, hopefully, to identify who the spy is. So you get two images, and the first person to correctly guess the spy will win like a game on Steam or something. You only get one guess, so be patient. And this is kind of tricky, so if like nobody gets it, I do have a few hints here that I can give. So then if nobody gets it and everyone's guessed, I can give everybody else a guess and give a hint. But hopefully we'll see what happens. So let me grab my link. So as soon as it's also going to be on video for the people on YouTube. But I'll make sure a link is in the description. Let me put this back here. So I'm going to post both links right now. Time starts. Keep in mind there's two images. Why don't I just put this over here so, well no, I guess the video people need to see the two images. So, we already actually have a correct guess, I believe. Warning track. As Bondo. If you can see, these images were actually taken in order. So you can see him at the windows there, and then the time gets added, and he's talking during the banana bread. So congratulations to Warning Track for adding time. I'm glad that people caught that. So we have one more clip to end the night. Wouldn't it be the same if Drawn Onward doesn't have a majority of the videos? So here's Drawn Onward. And
Wee! Wee! That'd be a great ringtone.
Pretty much the same as the first one. He gets some good luck and some bad luck, and he makes the most of it.
I don't have it anymore.
You don't even have it saved locally?
No.
Does anyone know why Banana Bread Wiki 3 isn't on YouTube?
Because Blood Wolf had school.
Yeah, he's doing his finals.
But he'll be back next week, probably with a video or two from me, because I can think of a few.
Foreshadowing.
No, I'm just wondering why it wasn't on YouTube.
Do you watch other Banana Bread Weeklies?
On YouTube.
Yeah, me too. I wait till they're on YouTube. I don't watch them live. Because
oh, I love watching them live. Doesn't actually change my plan. Well, I might green test against Fury. I might test. Whatever. If that again, if that's how I die, I deserve to die. He's like, crap. Does he remember it was me? I'm happy I'm a danger bro now. Those guys are hard to remember. Let's go back to the statue. Just inspect. I just, you know. Boom, sucker. Maybe he'll shoot me? I don't want to, like, hold it up or to the side. No? Alright, okay. Oh, you saw that? Did you see it, sir? Oh, jeez. Oh, Tob, what is going on, sir? What happened? Don't mean I are like making out. Oh, jeez. Oh, wacky. Be quiet, Casey, you'll get me shot.
So that was a nice win by John Onward. Special thanks to everyone who let me use their clips, and thanks for everyone who submitted them. Let's pull this up here. So, if you don't read the forums, there might not be an episode next week. I actually graduate college tomorrow, so I'm pretty busy. I'm going back home for the summer, where the internet is kind of slow. So I don't know if I'll be able to stream. Hopefully, at the very least, I will be able to like just upload a video on YouTube. It's not live, but I'm going to try to experiment and make sure and see if I can stream during the week. And hopefully I'll figure something out. But as always, this has been Banana Bread Weekly with Blood Wolf. And hopefully I'll be back next week. Thanks for watching.